Hey, what's up? I'm Luis Gonzalez. My favorite Latina character is Gomez Adams from The Addams Family. He's got class, he's got love, he's got suave, he's got style, you know what I mean? He loves his family, loves his wife. What don't you like about this guy? He's amazing.
Hi, hello. Kate Diaz from the Gears of War franchise.
Hi, Blanca and Angel from Pose.
What's up, everyone? I'm Nick Limon, and my favorite Latina character is Carlos Olivera from the Resident Evil 3 remake, specifically because of that glorious glow up.
Hi, my name is Beatrice. A Latina character that inspired me was Honey Lemon from Big Hero 6.
Hello, I'm Taylor Lyles, and my favorite Latin character in entertainment is Sombra from Overwatch.
Hola mi gente, my name is Jesus Leon, and my favorite Latina character in entertainment is Santana Lopez from Glee.
Hola, my name is Armando Torres, and a Latina video game character that inspires me is Octane from Apex Legends.
Hey, what's up? My name is Bob Marshall. My favorite Latina character in entertainment, I have been loving everything Miles Morales.
Hey, I'm Alan Torres, and my favorite Latina video game character has to be Judy Alvarez from Cyberpunk 2077.
Hey, what's up? My name is Aaron Molina, and I'm a project manager here at IGN. One of my favorite Latina characters is from the TV show called Pose. It is the character of Angel, who is played by the amazingly talented India Moore.
Hey guys, I'm Jeffrey Vega from the IGN social team, and my favorite Latina character is Miles Morales from Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. When his mom talks to him in English and Spanish interchangeably at home, I was like, that's like my home.
September 15th through October 15th marks the national observance of Latina and Hispanic Heritage Month.
Many of us at IGN felt it was important to raise awareness of this cultural celebration, as many of us are proud members of the Latina community.
Many iconic Latina characters have been an incredible source of inspiration for us.
That's why we believe visibility and representation are important.
So we're raising money for a variety of organizations that empower people like us to be leaders
and help Latina people break into majority white industries like tech, journalism, entertainment, and gaming.
One organization we really want to highlight this month is Latinx in Gaming,
a platform aimed at connecting Latina people across the gaming industry while promoting cultural appreciation and representation in games and games-related content.
Join us in supporting these world-changing organizations for Latina and Hispanic Heritage Month.
All you have to do is head to donate.ign.com and contribute to our Tiltify campaign for Latinx in Gaming.
Or click on the doodle at the top of IGN.com and check out our article highlighting other organizations that might speak to you.
And remember, if you can't donate, that's okay. There are other great ways to show your support too.